hung out at a lot of gay bars while I was out there in Seattle. That was something I was doing with my time, killing time, hanging out at gay bars. Not a gay guy. I just go there. You know. They got cheap beer, all right? That's why I go. I go for the cheap beer, but I would stay for the getting my dick sucked on. That's fine. It's a pretty good deal. You're like a straight guy at a gay bar, so you're challenged, you know? Trying to figure out. I was like, how many beers is it going to take? This guy let me suck his dick. The answer is 6 or 7. Yes. And I'm already on my third, so... Gentlemen! Or ladies, I guess. I don't really fucking know. Whoever. That's good. There's my model. Whoever.